before we go face first into the planet. However, that's going to be a bit tricky since all this organic growth is getting in the way. Just, fleshy mass everywhere. Well, we've got a flamethrower, so that can help us. Hopefully. Let's, Alright, the engine. We have to restart the engine.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Okay. Where do we have to go for that? Over there. For his schematics.
Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Okay. I'm exactly lost right now. I know it says to replace the power cell, but how? How the hell do we do that?
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power
cell
to begin.
There's one missing over there. Alright, let's find that power cell. Oh dear, we got more. Corner. How are you still alive? just jiggling all over the place. Look.
Engines ready. Please confirm ignition order.
Yes. Okay, have a quick look around before we do leave. I know we're probably going to be just chock-a-block floor on our inventory again, but if there's any credits we can get here, that's good. More ripper blades. Jeez. I need is there's a lot of games I really want to get into. Like I want to do Doom, the game Doom. It's just like there's still a lot of stuff I need to get through myself. A lot of games, and just me doing two a day is just me just trying to catch up on all of them. And believe me, I wish I could record for a lot longer, but, well, that's not going to happen with the PlayStation. Alright, nothing else here. Let's get out of here. So what do I have in the inventory? Two schematics. What's the most ammo I have? Pulse rifle. Alright, I think I better start using this a bit more.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
I agree. Just trying to get us killed, please. What a hurt move. We're gonna have to come back here at some point later because of the security level 3 clearance we need. Well, there's an elevator here, but no. Alright, backtracking we shall go. Too bad we can't get the elevator down. I can afford to drop this if I've got too much. I'm not leaving any schematic behind. And that's for flippin' sure. And sure, I'll admit, I can actually skip a lot of this stuff when I'm doing backtracking, but... let's just say I don't want anyone to skip the attempts out of this here. I prefer to keep most of it in if I can help it. But stuff like backtracking over a long trek and, like, off-screen grinding, that's stuff I tend to cut out. When it comes to backtracking horror games like this, something always likes to pop up. Don't you agree? Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. Drop that bit, it was loud.
Entering zero gravity.
Nicole? I'm here. Nicole! Damn it!
We got a call from Nicole. Jeez. Alright, before we do anything else, let's just shop and sell this stuff. Not these things! Bugger off! Ripper blades, flamethrower fuel, and medium med packs. All stuff. Yippee. Of stuff to choose from. I wish this actually told us what these upgrades parts can do. And I think we're long overdue for a suit upgrade. Chapter 3, Course Collection complete. Orbitation imminent. That doesn't sound good. Wait, did I? No, I don't think I did. As soon as I get a chance to get back to the lounge, oh wait, I couldn't do it because the doors wouldn't let me. Okay, so how am I supposed to get down there then? Maybe I can only do it when the tram's not here, so... I'm just guessing.
At the bridge.
Isaac. I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. The agency knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Okay. Whew. Still is going on, but I don't know if I blame them. Because you're a government operation? Yeah. Security level 2 there. What in the world was that? Jesus. Still nothing new? Not surprised. Ammon.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Yeah, just peachy. Hammond, where the hell are you? Hammond?
Face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons.
Right.
I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Couple text logs here.
Tells the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond,
I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but ZEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Yeah, I think it's the thing we ran into. Lumen's level 2. Okay. To the captain from the doctor, more time.
Remember, you'll need to reactivate the elevators from security.
Mm-hmm. Yep, thanks. Okay, so that's a bit more about the marker. How one of the doctors was urging the captain to give a bit more time before bringing it up. Three codes upgrade. This way. Level 3. So much security clearance. I don't think my guns are doing anything. Come on, Isaac, run! Get away, get away! No! God damn it, why did I press that? Oh. This is useless. God almighty. So I burned for a crap ton of ammo. Flip.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh yeah, credits.
In crisis, you've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
Can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Okay, so the captain went a bit crazy because of the marker. In fact, he was going crazy. Church really, really wants to get a hold. The marker.
Atrium elevators are now online.
How about the elevators? One moment, please, guys. Sorry, I had to check to see how much I... Whoa! how long the recording was going for. At least I got a bit of oxygen back, so that's good. And another node. Very good.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Clearance confirmed.
Records office. Contact me. Jesus, I'm just getting a lot of new toys. Projectile. Whew. Wish I had that sooner for the flipping boss. As soon as I get a chance to get back to a money. He's still alive. I'm trying to conserve ammo. Fuses. I was going for the other one, but that did a trick. Not sure what all that did for me, but. Another rig station. Sorry, not rig, bench, that's right. Well, there would have been something behind there. I've got a new node. Should I put it in here or should I just? Because I got a feeling I'm gonna need this for like some bigger enemies. So, but I haven't done anything with my suit for a while, so. This is pretty much mainly just for stasis. Well, if we want to get a HP module, I'm going to have to go this way. Alright. Let's be careful, because if there's a lot of bodies around here, one of those flies are going to be around. One of these things. I might have to put the flamethrower away for a bit when I get a chance. Okay, so mining.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do.
Let's head back down. Alright, I'm gonna head to the store real quick to put away the flamethrower and to also see if I can buy some stuff. Ah, Christ. Quite a bit to shoot the limbs off, but at least the pulse rifle is getting a bit more powerful to do that. Thank you. Yeah, the store's right here. Nice. Super Symmetry at Heather. Must be for a new one. Grab you. Grab you. You'll appreciate your priestess in player's name. Yeah, you appreciate for business, but you just don't appreciate us as a person. Alright. We need to try to be more conservative with my ammo now. What was that? Right.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
I agree. United we ascend. Mythology, a new hope, or not, it's just another scam. I don't know. I think it's just full of flipping fanatics. Key to eternal life. Yeah, so basically just pretty much talking about Unitology, what they're up to, are they just another scam, a cult, something else, etc., etc. And personally, from what I've seen, they're completely complete crazies. Gonna have to be quick here. Didn't want to do that. Come on out. More of these things.
Hey,
Ah, oh, for Christ's sake. That was a lot of wasted ammo. Something over there. Oh no, not another one! Just great, just great! I'm not wasting a ton of ammo on this thing again. Perhaps I can lure him into the electrical. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I'm trapped. Time to test this new one out. What is that? Get stuck. I'm hiding so badly. I had to restart the recording. I think I might reload a save and go back to that fight again. But for now, that's gonna have to do it for today's episode, people. I'm just gonna head to a save station after I redo that fight. And yeah. Yeah. We'll see what happens next.
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls, that's dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Crap, that's not good. Anyway, gotta go. Thank you all so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to hit that like button. Also, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and show support for the channel. I would very much appreciate that. Now, I better redo this. So, thank you all again, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Take care of yourselves. Drive safely out there, people. This is getting more crazy. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a good time.